Niall Harbison cooked up Simply Zesty, a social media marketing agency, just 3 years ago. They provide cutting-edge creative content for Ireland's biggest brands, creating and coordinating viral videos, social media campaigns, and managing online PR. There's a lot of ingredients to bring together, but one-time personal chef Niall is used to that.
Can't wait for this.
You're starving, are you?
I am. But also, you're the man that actually used to cook for Paul Allen, one of the founders of Microsoft.
I did, back in the day, yeah.
What was that like?
Not as much pressure as it is cooking for yourself, but I know it was good. It was an exciting job. I used to travel all over the world cooking for him. Never too late to become a chef yourself.
Yeah, I'm just thinking of that. Most people believe or think that you need to be an expert in a particular area to start a business, and you were not. You came from a totally different space. Yeah.
Well, I don't do the practical parts of the social media. That's very much the different expert people that we have in the business, but it's just more about grabbing the opportunity. Simply Zesty help brands understand social media. So social media is a very wide term, but essentially consumers have moved from newspapers and TV to using the likes of Facebook and their smartphone. So we help big brands reach those consumers through these new tools. It's fun to run a creative business. It doesn't really feel like coming to work. There's a great buzz around the place. And I think you need that creative atmosphere to come up with the ideas and to sort of execute them. So it's definitely a fun place to work. There's endless amount of possibilities out there for entrepreneurs, for especially in Ireland. We're in the toughest, most depressing economic state at the moment, but you can still go out and create your own future. You can still build a product and sell it on the internet to people in Australia tomorrow morning if you're hungry enough. You just have to go and do it.